According to its critics, a major disaster was only averted by the pouring rain that kept many people away from the park on that July night. As it was, the thousands who funneled through the park's narrow exits were lucky to escape injury, according to the government's Home Affairs Committee chairman.
All of these public events must be organised with the highest regard to public safety. There must be proper stewarding, proper controls, proper ways of getting people into the event and away from the event. Otherwise, you court disaster.
The Royal Parks enjoy crown immunity, which means public events held in them are exempt from local authority control. The Witch Report says this resulted in seriously inadequate pre-planning for the safety of spectators.
One of the biggest ones we found was here in London, at the Pavarotti concert in Hyde Park last year. We found several evidences of crushing occurring in that, poor crowd control, and basically a big problem with people getting into Hyde Park and coming out of Hyde Park at the end of the concert.
Harvey Goldsmith, who organised the concert, strongly refutes the criticisms, saying they had been given safety approval by the authorities. Today's conference will discuss the future of all the royal parks.